right, Tift County High School, 8th Street Singing Company in the house. During his twilight years, American author Mark Twain noted that life would be infinitely happier if one could just be born at age 80 and gradually approach age 18. That's true, by the way. Since the dawn of man's existence, the quest for youth and eternal life has been the goal and the ultimate downfall for many. History notes Alexander the Great, who conquered most of the known world before he died in 323 BC, may have actually been looking for a river that healed the ravages of age. Or later in 12 AD, a king known to the Europeans as Prester John supposedly ruled a land that had a river of gold and a fountain of youth. And then there's probably the most notable, the one that we've heard about the most, Ponce de Leon, who died from his wounds in a second exploration of Florida, only too late in life of trying to find the fountain of youth. 8th Street Singing Company wishes to present one such story for your consideration today. And in turn, we'll ask, what is the price of immortality? What if your immortality was actually filled with the stuff of nightmares? 8th Street Singing Company comes to us from Tift High School in Tifton, Georgia. And is under the direction of Scott Raines and Kyle Robinson. The music collaboration is by Eric Van Cleve, Joshua Green, and Andy Beck, and is choreographed by Mike Weaver and Avery Lee Dalton. 8th Street Singing Company enthusiastically presents Calyx Vitae Aeternae, otherwise known as the Cup of Eternal Life, or translated a little bit further, Little Cup of Horrors. Ladies and gentlemen, Tift County High School 8th Street Singing Company!
Supernatural, almost there. what was down here. Come along if you wanted a peek. I've seen your face around here. Come along, tell me under the table, what do you see?
Wanna shake that? Do you really wanna shake that? You're about to get the place lit someday, someday.
Thank you. it. When you hit the dance floor, there's no leaving it.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, come right this way. We have things that are frightening, exciting. Just make sure the clowns aren't biting. Step right up and join the Monster Carnival. Yeah, da 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 da. Curiosity, indulge yourself in your own pride. I see it in your eyes. You believe that lie, but you need to hide your face. Afraid to step outside, so you lock the door, but don't you stay that way.
Never living in the shadows. You and me, we know how that goes. Once you see it, oh, you never have it been the same.
Dreaming with your eyes wide open. We know we can't go back against the world.